The Christus Spohn Hospital celebrated their founder tonight with a special book signing. This new biography from the Texas A&M University Press is the first comprehensive biography of Dr. Arthur Spohn, the founder of the Christus Spohn Health System. He opened the first hospital in Corpus Christi back in 1905, and the hospital system has since grown to 12 counties all across South Texas. Authors of the book were on hand tonight for a special signing at Christus Spohn Shoreline. Well,